Mew, 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 mew.
I doubt I shall ever forget the strange series of events that led to my meeting young Vulcan. The peoples of the world had been fearfully whispering about the Ice Lords for the past 10 years, though of course, they had been present long before then. The Deadwalker army, an endless horde of undead creatures under the Ice Lord's command, swept down from the mountains in the north, annihilating all resistance on the continent. Each battle only served to swell their ranks with the defeated dead, and the bloodless world seemed ready to sink into an endless ice age where there would be no place for the living. There were a few who still tried to stand against the invaders. The elves, who had hitherto remained neutral, and the Red Scribes, a small group of scholars who believed their knowledge might be able to tip the scales. The scribes had recently engaged the services of a group of mercenaries known as the Freeborn Blades, a renowned company who would become even more so after these events. The Blades were to protect them while they performed a ritual which was intended to change the course of the war.
Great scouts. You could smell them from 50 yards away. Here we go. And the captain wanted me to stay and set up camp. I didn't join the Freeborn Blaze to stack pots and dig latrines. But he knows that. He knows it. And he knows his powder master just hates hanging around. Setting up camp. Now that's what I call being useful. I honestly believe we stay out of this damn war till the end. Well, looks like the end just showed up. The Ice Lords have really done it this time. All of Vertiel is on the brink. Nothing is going to stop the Deadwalkers. Soon there won't be a town left to fall back to. Or even a tavern where you can spend your pay. There's no one left to turn back this filthy, stinking tide. Even if it were possible. Let's hope our beloved employers can deliver on their promises. Their famous ritual thing doesn't pan out. We're gonna be left standing here with our asses in our hands. Bunch of chatty priests playing Sorcerer's Apprentice against 7 immortal mages? Sounds great. Anyhow, you have to fight fire with fire. So they say. Damn it. They're already here. I better warn the others. Fast.
Enjoy your stroll. Get over here and tell me about it.
Without the chance to spend my pay. I'm sick of this goddamn war.
That should do it. I'll give all these to Peeler. Hey, Peeler, we need a little...
Huh.
I'm not kidding.
More of them.
Yeah.
Buffalo is getting along with the scribes. He's meant to be guarding their invoking chamber.
Huh? But Cap...
Get out of here! Go find Pila for me while you're gone. I'll give you butt, Captain. Right. Are you coming or what?
Everything okay, Buffalo?
As long as...
That's good. Got any...
I think I...
Thanks. And...
Is that so?
Yeah!